the double-headed R761 and R707 passes the Rupertswood platform and crosses the Jackson's Creek Viaduct as it makes its way up to the Rupertswood cutting on the Melbourne to Maldon trip, Saturday the 9th of October 2010.